dear friends, all the honored guests, members, MPP and city councilor, community leaders, I'm very, very pleased to be here tonight to join all us together to celebrate the traditional Chinese Mid-Autumn Festival. This location to celebrate unity and family, you know, union. So let me wish everyone of us here a very happy Mid-Autumn Festival Day. 这里今天晚上非常高兴来参加今天的庆祝的中秋节的活动，感谢主办单位的邀请，我们在这里一起来庆祝中秋节，祝大家中秋节快乐。刚才我们听到很多议员候选人的发言，他们竞选，我在这里。祝贺那些竞选连任的议员，你们旗开得胜，获得连任。那么新的议员，你们的竞选心里也希望，也祝你们马到成功。Wish all those friends, you know, running for re-election, okay, all the best and all the success. And for the candidates who are trying their luck in politics.Also wish you all the best. I'm very happy to be here, and I want to congratulate the Canadian Multi Cultural Media Confederation for, first of all, for their establishment, and it is a very, very important organization to try to unite media from the various communities together and for a common purpose, that's to fight.For equality and justice in our society. And that is a very noble objective, and I salute you for doing that. But I also know the media interest is very challenging, and I wish you all the best in your business. And for those hardworking journalists and hardworking reporters, I have theSame feeling as you. When I was a very young university graduate and I worked in the media for 2 years, very young, and before I came to Canada, 54 years ago. That's a long time ago. And I can share the hardship, the challenge, and the cheer and the excitement of the work. I can really do, you know, I can feel it.Because I have done that when I was very, very young. So I wish you all the best and hope that you do well in the business and all the journalists and reporters, yeah, you do well. 我深深地感受到传媒的辛苦，因为我年轻的时候也在报社里面工作过两年，然后在54年前移民到了加拿大，所以我可以感受到你们的工作的辛苦，我们很多活动得到你们来采访，要使到我们的信息能够传播去。你们就是要告公众的信息，这是一个非常神圣的工作，我深深地感到这个的重要性。啊，你们辛苦了，但是我们大家也知道，这个传媒是经过天翻地覆的变革，这个新传媒的发展。就是大家都面对到非常艰难的一种挑战。我希望我们的中文的华文的传媒界能够发展得更好。我希望我们所有的记者、所有的新闻从业能够能在行业做得更好，把我们的水平提得更高，把我们这个行业做得更好。把我们的信息有效的传播去，把我们的声音传播到加拿大，甚至到国深，把我们的得到的，我们受到的不公平的待遇，也能够得到大家的关注，得到评分。所以，新闻事业是一个非常神圣的事业。我在这里在祝贺你们这个联盟的成立，希望你们这个联盟能工作，把更民主的。传媒的组织团结起来，来共同为了一个平等公平的社会而努力奋斗。同时祝贺我们 华文传媒界的朋友们，你们能够发展得更好，把更加有效的把我们的声音传播出去，替我们发言，谢谢大家。